Well, if you're in any of the social media networks, chances are you might have noticed the buzz around Peta versus Amul. And if you're confused what the controversy is all about, then this might be the video for you. Keep watching. PETA, which means People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals, is an American-based organization which has one of its brands in India as well. That is PETA India, which was established in 2000. Now, this organization aims at the end of animal exploitation. It has contributed in many ways. That is, it has convinced many largest fashion brands to stop the use of fur and helped or supported to enforce laws against Jallikattu, which is a traditional event in Tamil Nadu. PETA is an organization which got a good support from Indian celebrities as well. Celebrities like Dia Mirza, Kapil Sharma and Sunny Leone supported the principle of PETA. Amul is an Indian dairy cooperation society in Gujarat. Now, in 1950s and 1960s, India was not that great at producing dairy products. So, the government has launched Operation Flood, or then India's White Revolution, through which today, from the past two decades, India has been the largest producer of milk and milk products, and it also doubled the availability of milk per person in India. And Amul played an important or key role in this operation. Amul's annual turnover exceeds 50,000 crores, and its Amul's business model is a three-tiered structure. The step one being at the village level, which is further federated into a members of union at district level and then federated into a state level. Now, Amul's working model is kind of different. I mean, it's not a mass production, but it's a production by masses, which enables employment for many little farmers in India. Now, the story started 7 days ago when PETA wrote a letter to Amul asking them to change or switch to vegan milk. Now, the letter also cited that brands like Nestle have already done that. Or rather, it was, in other words, it is to say that Amul should learn from brands like Nestle. Now, in response to this letter, the vice chairman of Amul urged the prime minister to ban PETA, saying it was ruining the lives of 10 crore people by damaging the Indian dairy sector, which is the major contributor to the GDP.